I like the market right here. I like buying things at a discount. And July taught every investor that, you know, age-old adage, you can't time the market. If you were not in the market in July, you might have missed 50% of this year's returns.